Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you guys the best loadout for the HK57. So yeah, let's get right into it. Alright, so right here we have the BK57. So first we're going to start out with the barrel. We're going to do a Ranger barrel. Stock. Skeleton stock. Optic, we're going to do a 3x tactical scope 1. Muzzle, OWC light compressor. Ammunition, 40 round fast mag. Camo, doesn't really matter. So yeah, what we're going to be taking out, and I'll see you in a little bit. Alright, so we just spawned in. So yeah, let's go.
Enemy lost the lead.
This gun has low recoil. It's meant for mid to long range. Dang, we need to take out that M16.
It's too close. Fight harder.
Enemy in sight.
So what I want to do is I'm going to run over.
It's too close. Fight harder.
Oh, yeah.
We've taken the lead.
So yeah, that's the BK-57, I'm pretty sure. But pretty sure this video is pretty short, so yeah, it's only 8 minutes. I'll do another weapon. So here I have the RUS-79U. So yeah, that's what we're going to be doing for our second gun. We're going to do a combat stock. Marksman barrel. Well, wait. Marksman barrel. 50 round mag. Puzzle, logic suppressor, and a grip, camera, we're gonna go with this one. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute.
Taking the lead.
But yeah, that's the RUS and the BK. Please subscribe for more videos like this. I really like to do them. So yeah.